I'm Andy Barr, and I approve this message.
So you think a woman on the way to the hospital to give birth could decide to abort it instead?
I don't think that government should be involved in a woman's right to choose.
But doctors say at 20 weeks a child feels pain in the womb.
I don't have anything to go at you against that.
I think people should stand up for the unborn child.
I disagree with you.
I am further left. I am more progressive than anybody in the state of Kentucky.
Amy McGrath, too liberal for Kentucky.